Hi, this is Amitoj. Today I'm going to talk about myself, my experience, and what people can expect out of me. I want to deliver value so that people can benefit maximum out of me. I was born and brought up in Jalandhar, Punjab, India. My basic education is in English medium APJ school. I studied there till 12th grade, opted for science, and later opted for specialization of computer science engineering from National Institute of Technology, Jalandhar. Got opportunity to work with Punjab Communications Limited, which was a leading telecommunication company at that time. It provided telecom exchanges and information systems for various clients. Started learning on the job, used multiple platforms and software tools and languages and frameworks to deliver solutions. Primarily it was C, QNX, Windows based, PC++, MFC, SQL Server. Those were my initial frameworks which I used in my initial days of experience at Punjab Communications Limited. We provided computer based solutions in the segment of computer telephone integration, IVR. These were deployed in various banks like Punjab National Bank, Punjab and Sindh Bank, Bank of Punjab, Bank of Rajasthan, electricity boards, stock exchanges, Department of Telecommunication. Then later I got opportunity to work in US. Therein I worked in a company which provided computer-aided dispatch, policing, command and control solutions. I worked on computer-based solution, their resource center, and computer-aided dispatch system. They used technologies like C++, MFC, VC++, Crystal Reports, parsing solutions, Cisco solutions, embedded technologies, and some other technologies which were involved in building up an end-to-end solution. They worked with their partners. Returning to India, I started working with company as well as starting developing my own businesses. I got exposure with currency exchange, which in partnership we got a license to exchange currencies OTC. Also, I worked with a company which used to provide services to a data warehouse based company in Ohio, Dayton, with the name of Relizon or later Workflow One. They used technologies again like C, Solaris. So we enhanced and provided solutions support to them. I was on site and I got opportunity to be at the town of Wright Brothers, Dayton, wherein they have an Air Force Museum also. I got opportunity to see that, and that town is also known for Air Force parade and demonstration of flights and all. So that happened during my stay there. Again later, in some of the companies returning to India, I got opportunity to work in a company which provided trading platforms and related solutions. So we made software and provided support wherein these studies were involved to predict the price or capture the price trends in certain instruments. These were based on mathematical formulas like exponential moving averages, simple moving averages, moving average, convergence and divergence, MACD, Bollinger Bands and RSI. Many more studies are now available which people apply to understand pricing trends and see how the instrument can deliver a value. Further on, I got opportunity to work in Tokyo on a work permit for some of the leading investment banks and financial services segment sector companies as a contractor with the Crédit Agricole Lyonnais, which is French, again BlackRock, which is US UK based, and Mizuho Securities, which is primarily Tokyo, Japan based securities company. So there I got to see the technologies which they use, the compliance to various protocols, primarily financial information exchange protocol was heavily used there. So that gave me a learning opportunity around these sectors and segments, applying technologies, again Linux, C, C++, VC++, MFC, Crystal reports, testing tools. So testing various messages between buy side, sell side, brokers, clients, investment banks. So that was really good experience in that sector. Again, after some time, I returned to India, wherein I supported clients with some of the services companies with India, like NID Technologies, Birlasoft, Synchron, and later IBM. So technologies which were familiar to me, I learned further on, basically Microsoft technologies and open source technologies like C and other open source tools which are available. We use that to reduce our costs and provide a continuity of service. I learned and certified myself on certain contemporary practices, management practices like PMP, CSM, services models like ITIL framework, and I kept myself training on certain platforms like SharePoint 2007, 2010, 2013, and helped them to implement in with various clients. I handled a client called Mubadala for a short duration in UAE, which was a banking client in UAE. Also, I went to Germany to support German Railways, their IT department. DB Systel was the client of one of the IT services company in India, where they sent me to Frankfurt. I supported that client as well. So I have been on site in countries on work permit like USA and Japan, and on smaller assignments in Germany, UAE and Singapore. Of lately, I was with IBM in various roles. IBM has a very good project management practice, wherein they have various tools to track the finance of the project, scope the project rightly, assess it rightly. It is a very, the processes are strong in IBM. That gave me exposure on various change management tools like Remedy and other tools which Maximo, so which they engage heavily. Also, there are other automation tools which they involve. That gave me exposure on how the resources are managed, serving various geographies round the clock, starting from in Australia to Asia Pacific to South Asia to Middle East Europe and North America and Americas. This has been a journey, and I have been learning side by side. I have tried to better apply myself in stocks, that is personal endeavor. I started late, very late. My father has been into that from 1980s, but I started in under his guidance in 2014, basically, to on the business side of stocks, buying and selling. So I got to know precisely about these, some of these issues. Also on personal side, basically how to sell a flat, how to buy a flat in NCR area, Noida, New Delhi area. Those experiences are also with me, so I would use them and tell the information wherever people can benefit. So this is, there is no limit to the kindness, there is no limit to the application of ideas. World is endless, and by sharing, by showing the way to people, a person can have a better relevance rather than not able to apply and be in oblivion. My efforts would be continuously to help people and help them to make their lives better. That is the core idea about where I feel very enthusiastic, and I feel that I can deliver value. That is all for today. I will get back and bring in more value to the people. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.